Welcome to the video news of the week. This week, the Canaan School Board announced that Karen Conroy has been named as the new Essex North Supervisory Union Superintendent. Conroy replaces outgoing Superintendent Chris Mason, who will be returning to teaching after 9 years in the role. Conroy is presently the Director of Technology for SAU 58 in Groveton, her 10th school year with the SAU. Prior to that, she worked at the paper mill in Groveton for 19 years as information technology supervisor. She told the Chronicle this week that she has spent the past several years working diligently toward her education and certification as superintendent of schools. A full bio on Conroy can be found in this week's Colebrook Chronicle. Last Saturday, the Stratford Hollow Volunteer Fire Department hosted a live burn training session at a house on Route 3 in Stratford. Taking part were also departments from Pittsburgh, Beecher Falls, Colebrook, Groveton, Stark, and Lancaster. File this one under Not Your Usual Flagger. As utility work had been performed this past week in downtown Colebrook, this fellow was seen entertaining motorists as he kept traffic moving at the work site of a utility crew near the Mohawk River Bridge in Colebrook this week. Occasionally, he would stop his movements to offer a friendly wave to passers-by, who seemed to be amused by it all.
The Mary Nugent chapter of the National Junior Honor Society welcomed its newest inductee in a ceremony on Thursday afternoon in Stratford. Bennett Brooks Avery was sworn in by current member Kayla Rose Howard. They also joined current member Amanda Newman, who was absent from the day's proceedings.
Keep our standards high, and we can do it.
Myself,
the high purposes of the National Junior Honor Society.
An Eastern Township's tradition unlike any other, the Jean-Coutu Pharmacy in Lennoxville, Quebec, was filled with Irish spirit last Friday. A St. Patrick's Day party brought a number of performers and audience members to the local pharmacy for an afternoon of music. The event raised $690 for the breakfast program at the Lennoxville Elementary School.
It's a long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there.
Yeah, what about me?
The Colebrook Chronicle Video News of the Week is sponsored by LaPerle's IGA of Colebrook. Great deals and instant coupons can be found on their website at laperlesiga.com. Murphy's Steakhouse at Bear Tree in Pittsburgh. Enjoy casual fine dining, a cozy atmosphere, and wonderful food. Try the chef's table on Sunday evenings. And by Woodsville Guaranty Savings Bank. Friendly local people, friendly local bank. And open 7 days a week inside Lancaster Shaw's. Friday's weather brings snowfall with a high of 35 degrees. Saturday clears up a bit with a high of 37, and Sunday turns to rain with a high of 40 and a low of 25. Thank you for watching the video news of the week.